Hi, in this tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to change the URL of your Shopify store. Here is the admin panel of my Shopify store, and you have to go to the setting, and in setting you will find the option domain. Here we go. You have to change the new Shopify domain. You can change it here like superstore and gros. You can add this domain name, but you can change this domain name only once. Thank you very much for watching this short tutorial. Keep watching the next one.